Yeah. houses, these different type of houses, I will show you a phone screen. Okay, Nana? Are you ready to watch it? Are you ready to watch? Kanipistunnaya? Say yes or no. Kanipistunnaya, Amma? Okay, Nana. Listen carefully. Today topic is types of houses. Hut. Hut means hut, Nana. Say this. Hut. Gudise. Hut and gudise, Nana. Hut. Hut. Next one is bungala. Bungalow. Bungala. And daba, Nana. Log cabin. Log. Very good. Next one is log cabin. Okay. Log cabin. L-O-G. Log. C-A-B-I-N. Log cabin. Next one is castle. Next one is castle. C-A-S-T-L-E. Castle. Next one is cottage. See this, Nana? Cottage. What is this? Cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E. Cottage. Next one is igloo. I-G-L-O-O. Igloo. Okay, Nana? Listen carefully, children. Once again, I repeat this. H-U-T. Hut. Bangla. B-U-N-G-A-L-O-W. Bangla. Log cabin. L-O-G. Log. C-A-B-I-N. Cabin. Castle. C-A-S-T-L-E. Castle. Cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E. Cottage. Igloo. I-G-L-O-O. Igloo. Very good, Nana. Very good. Keep it up. And next is... Okay. Enough, Nana. But today I am telling you about EVS. Different types of houses, Nana. First one is hut. H-U-T hut. Bangla. B-U-N-G-A-L-O-W. Bangla. Log cabin. L-O-G log. C-A-B-I-N. Log cabin. Fourth one is castle. C-A-S-T-L-E castle. Fifth one is cottage. C-O-T-T-L-E cottage. And sixth one is igloo. I-G-L-O-O.